next audio for you to play is called Who's the Real Kiwi?
Okay.
Welcome to the show, Who's the Real Kiwi? My name is Kent, and now we'll go over to our first contestant, Stella.
Hi everyone, I'd like to make a big shout out to my best friends, Kendra, Shannon and Levita, and to all of my old school friends watching the show. And may I say, Kent, you're looking rather dashing today.
Why, thanks, Stella. Hi you guys. Now, for our next contestant, Robert.
Thanks, man, but it's Rob for short.
Okay, Rob. Any shout-outs?
Oh, yes. Hi, my brother Alex and Stacey, Kate, Tabitha, and everyone that was in room one. And also to my school teacher, Mr. Kelsey.
Hello, you guys. Okay, now let's get on with the questions. But first, one of you could be taking home one of these. A $100,000 boat to get to the nicest batch on Kauau Island. Become a millionaire with $1 million and many more prizes to come. First question for Rob. What is the native bird of New Zealand? A. Hippo. B. Elephant. C. Kiwi.
Well, I know hippo's a bird, but kiwi's one also. And I'll go with C. Kiwi.
So you're locking in kiwi, and it's correct!
Booyah!
Your turn, Stella. Now, true or false? Strawberry is a member of the rose family.
That has to be false.
Wrong, Stella. It's true. The strawberry is a member of the rose family. So your turn, Rob. Who is the Prime Minister of New Zealand? A. Ali in space. B. Printer on Earth. C. Helen Clark.
Well, I think it's Helen Clark. Yes, I'll lock it in.
Correct! Your turn, Stella. Where does the kiwi fruit come from? A. China. B. Fiji. Or C. New Zealand?
I think it's New Zealand. Yes, it is. That one is easy.
Not as easy as it looks. I'm afraid you're wrong. The correct answer is China. Originally called the Chinese gooseberry.
Darn.
Your turn again, Rob. Which is the most popular name? A. Jack. B. Gumbo. C. Peppercorn.
Oh, what a hard question.
Will he get this right or will he not? You will see right after this break. Do you like adverts when they make you do stuff? Or have a really annoying theme tune? Well, I know I don't. So if you'd like to knock a really annoying ad off the radio or TV, call 0800 knock it off the radio. And we will get and if we get over half New Zealand voting for that ad, we will knock it off. So call 0800 knock it off the radio today. When you call, you get a free t-shirt, volleyball, shoes, computer, TV, house, scooter, bike, and many more things to come. Kiwis love hot pools, rugby balls, McDonald's, Snappers, schools, world peace, woolly shops, woolly sheep, Ronald and raising beasts, chili bins, cricket wins, fast skis, golf tees, marching girls, Mari Haka, kiwi burger, that's our Tucker Drive, McDonald's kiwi burger today. Da 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 da, I'm loving it. Want a chat, need a chat, call 0800, call me tonight. Tonight at 10:30 p.m. I'll be chatting the advert that's trying to knock the other ads off the radio or TV. Join me tonight. Now, has Rob gotten the answer right? Find out now.
I believe it's Jack.
Rob, you are correct!
Wait! How come he's getting all the easy questions?
Whatever, you're not answering correctly because you're dumb.
Now, hang on, guys. Hang on.
Now, you can just shh. You started this, you idiot.
Now, you just listen here. Nobody calls Kendra Rocker an idiot.
I hate this show. I'm leaving.
And Rob wins by default!
Well, really, gee, what do I have to do?
Just spin this mini wheel right here, and whatever you spin is yours. It's stopping. Pick that one right there.
Do I read what it says?
Of course you do.
It says...
What does it say, Robbie boy?
Oh,
for God's sake, Rob, read the bloody paper.
Here, the Mac batch, 100,000, butt, boot, boat.
You can't read, can you?
No.
You got the batch on Cabo Island and the $100,000 boat!
Oh, goodness!
That's all yours, Rob, my man.
Oh, thanks, everyone. Gee, I don't know what to say now.
Well, we guess Stella has gone home crying like a baby. But we don't know if our program has been cancelled or not. That. Oh, well. If it isn't, sign up. That was Who's the Real Kiwi, a finalist in the junior intermediate section of the Fresh FM Vox Radio Audio Theatre Competition. Who's the Real Kiwi was written by Elise Leslie, Phoebe Malley and Rachel Maitland-Smith, and performed by Claire Wilson, Zach Bassett and Mike Williams.